No, we died. No, it worked. What is that? Why am I starting with a health orb? Is it from dying too many times? Yeah. This is why it's very good to get health upgrades early on, because they just get harder, they just hit a lot harder when you get to biome 4. I know a lot. Oh, I think it's restoring my health. I know we've talked about that the balance seems to be a little bit off. That the bosses seem to be less dangerous than the regular enemies. Is that the secret? Rapid fire. Trees are out to get. Or health. Go. Don't be one of those guys down here. This should be the boss door. We're relatively close. Yep. Oh, you keep pressing the button. And we did that last night. We'll probably take like a break from it. This Friday we're gonna try and do either Borderlands as our multiplayer night game. That's annoying. Get off. One of these doors is a boss. Gotta be here. If the blood on the door didn't clue you in. Oh, it's this guy. Just watch out for that giant tongue of this. Snaz no more to my rapid fire. Oh, I'm sure the path north must be where the secret is, or where the final part is. So we have to come back this way. Yep, that looks about right. Hopefully we'll get something new here. I'm definitely not getting up there yet. Someone would be nice enough to get it for you and then pay through like PayPal or something. You have that option. Oh, with the health buffer, these enemies can still kill you very fast. It just makes life a little bit easier for you. It's getting dark. Oh, thank you. Finally. Even just one health tank does a lot. Alright, so that's telling me that's gonna be our dark area. So this is anything like the previous biome. Oh, this is a nasty arrangement here. The fine controls are a little bit funky in this game. Like, these are one tile wide jumps out are very dangerous. We haven't got any damage upgrades, haven't we? Step on the mats. Oh, can't go this way yet. I would love to do another run of West of Loathing, but I don't think it makes sense to do it while we're waiting on the expansion. Damage boosted off of that guy. Ow. What the hell am I doing? Yeah, like I told Zach when we did the podcast, I played it back in college and I got weaned off. Oh, and Chow, if you missed the message, there's going to be a live stream at 4 p.m. EST tomorrow with a developer. Run. Run. Oh, it's dropping health. It's not replenishing it. I'm also gonna cut up that two hell from hell and probably get that post in archive form tomorrow. Alright, so. Three areas down. Usually, if I can get two health tanks early, that's a good sign the run is gonna survive. Let me guess, light or weapon? Oh. Oh, good. Not as exciting as I was thinking it would be. Electric slide. Well, that gets us through that door up there. Yeah, I think this game is just like one really good patch away from being outstanding. It just needs enough content in terms of more variants to really bring it on home. Alright, what's it gonna be? Oh, this guy. Hello. Burn. Got that bomb in this. So when I stay down there, he charges up for that. Goodbye. Ooh, wait. Oh, we'll just get on the way back. Yeah. I'm gonna go for a radio boat. Bolts. Out. Interesting. Well, kind of makes sense with the name, doesn't it, people? I'm kind of surprised how that City of Brass turned out, though. I was really expecting more out of it. You missed so many a roguelike style games on your way, child. Now I can come down here and get to biome 3. The best part of that Sea of Brass is just whipping people. They should really have done. That would have been a great example of getting like a license for Indiana Jones and just like whip nonsense. Yeah, I mean, I just pitched the next game there, people. Now you come down here. Rapid fire is kind of making up for the fact that we don't have a lot of damage. I do like me homing bolts. Where am I going? Alright. Can I shoot this? One of these ways should take me to the next bind. And after this run, do or die, we'll probably wrap it up for the evening. Oh, there it is. There it is. Alright. I'm just gonna pop back over here. Just in case there's an upgrade that I'm missing. Okay, is this a... or a shrine? I don't know. I already have bad luck to begin with, I don't think I need to pile it on. Damage boosting, I think, is very dangerous in this game, considering how much damage the enemies can do to you. Alright. Again with the light. So you really have to go all in before it works. Alright, secret. Where are you? When in doubt, just set fire to everything. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, sometimes that little icon can be misleading. And that's another ring of fire. Ow, a lot of damage from that. Okay. Sounds like a guys are dangerous. They mess with your meme. As you can see. There's one more biome left, and then we return. Oh god. Ooh, that's not good. Alright. I think as a safety, I may just wait right here, and let that orb spawn a little bit more health. That was a very bad thing. As I was saying, after we kill the final biome, we go back to the first one to get to the boss. I can actually farm right here. Dead. See what they've done, right? My health is now my money. Oh my god. That's not good. I'd rather have money as power. That's another shrine. Yeah. And now I can't donate, because I'll literally be donating my life. It's not as literal as this. I'm going to find out very shortly how much I lose when I get hurt. Because I doubt it's just going to be 1 point. And of course, we get 3 health tanks. That. Really hurts. Oh, as so I lose 2. Yep. I don't think he's dropping money. He's not money. I am not going this way either. This could be useful if we farm one of those spots. That went a lot of time. Well, things just got very interesting. What's the max amount of money I can hold, if anybody knows? I'm just gonna do this up to 50. That's why the things are very dangerous if they get that first hit. Oh, it's still traveling through. Alright, those will be the last one. I'm not gonna force you guys to sit here while I farm for just like 5 minutes. Platforms in the dark. What are we getting? Oh, good, we got a double jump. Where are we going to use the double jump? This map is bright. I need to go back up. But the other way was the speed ability, right? Yeah. Lots of secrets. Fight the boss. Okay, here we go. Now we're on the path. Boss door should be nearby. Alright, so one more biome and then we're done.
Get ready.
Did we fight this guy before? He's not stop firing. Health than we did with eating full max tanks. Lightning gun is another really good spread shot. Alright. Just gotta be careful not to lose it. The health, that is, not the gun. I'm gonna take this. Oh, I can't. Nuts. Alright, so with that, I keep forgetting I have a double jump. We have one more biome, and that's gonna take us to the end. So really, I think if we play our cards right, should be about another 10 minutes if we get lucky in the fourth biome. No. So then that opens up the door on the right. Just to keep this running along, I'm not going to be going full secrets. Because that will probably balloon things out quite a bit. Still got me. Lightning gun is definitely superior to the flamethrower. Alright, so that door to my left is the lightning gun. Permanently open. I'm gonna do one just quick bit of farming here. The flamethrower wrecks those nests pretty well. should be entering biome 4 in a second. Four health packs in a single roll. That is criminal. Okay. Alright, so this is the final biome. Ooh, that guy looks lovely. And then this will be it. We did. Okay. Alright, and then we can run straight back. Make sure these things are great when I step on them.
Thank you.
See you guys next stream around 9:30-10 Eastern, and be sure to check out our Discord channel link below. Until then, check back for daily discussions on game design here.